Today, the media reports for the first half of this year, more than 5,240 child abuse cases. What about the ladies who travel in the public transport? It is reported over 90% of the ladies are sexually abused in this country. How come it happened in this country? Why such things happen in this part of the world? Unfortunately, there is no one to report. Even the politicians completely ignore. They are not least concerned or bothered. They never talk about these things in the political stage. Why? 225 people, now they are trying to enter parliament. There are rapists, child abuse suspects. There are so many such people contest for this election. It has become a norm in the society. There is no system in place. Nobody respects the values in the society. This is why we say we need a system change and restore rule of law in this country. We must come forward to stop this. It's our duty.